come to visit my friend. I've been sailing for who knows how long. Just driving around, seeing if there's any baddies around. But I think I'm gonna stop by my friend for a bit and chill out with him. So I've been on the open seas for a long time. There's a village right over here. Should be over here. It's been a while since I've been over here. Hopefully he's still alive. Nothing bad happened. But this is not a safe world. Not a safe world indeed. I don't know. Oh, there's the village. Or the house of the village. Like a crater right there. What happened here? Check it out. And yeah, I upgraded my ship. It's pretty good. Anyway. Showed ready. Wow, it got exploded. The damage. This house just got eliminated. More potatoes. Let's grab some of these potatoes. Already got plenty enough. Put some potatoes in there so I can feed up the villagers after this invasion that they had, it looks like. Now this house got a beautiful little bit too. Happened a while ago. And my potatoes are now for them to cook. Yeah. Some berries. Is it all good? Are they gonna bath with your cows? Yeah, I'm telling you that safe, y'all. Thank y'all safe. What happened here, though? Hey, friend. I'm gonna look around for a bit, and then I'm gonna come back and talk to you about what happened here. like just the heart of town got a little red. At least not all of them got explode. Time to go talk with my friend and see what happened here. Okay, talk to my villager friend, and he said a giant ship came and stole some of their people. And bloop the village from the sky. He said it came from that way, so let's go investigate that way. As what he said, two giant eyeballs on it. Let's go ahead and check it out. Back onto my ship. He said this way. Well, it looks like the same thing happened to that pillager outpost. Let's go ahead and investigate that too. On it. Okay, it's getting nighttime, so we should better go to sleep before we investigate this pillager outpost. These people are not friendly. Probably thought I did this. Let's stop them. Get back to my ship. I think I'm safe in my ship. Okay, they don't want me to help them. Let's get back in my ship and continue on our way. My friend said he investigated it too, and there was like a massive like house thing. With like towers and stuff, like right down here. Which I'm not sure if to believe him or not. Sometimes he lies. But this ship's probably here too. This like flying ship thing. But we'll find out. We'll find out. He said this way. Chilled out for a couple nights here. It's time to investigate what's going on. There's a ship right there. But these said a flying ship. That to them. Check out this ship. No one's in it. Anyone down here? No. Ooh. Looks like some gear. He will blind. But who did this? Probably. Steal his armor. Well, he will blind. Ooh, some food. He will blind ingot. An axe. I'm gonna go investigate what happened there. The best place to look at first is that cave. use the villagers. Guards. No. You guys, be free. Get out of here. Killer's horse. Probably the portal. Call for reinforcements. We've got to remove that. The one. Go back to that village. Go back to that village, everyone. We're safe. I don't know why some of those don't have a lever. Everybody flee. One free. Get rid of this portal. Reinforcements. Yeah. Destroy two pieces, so they need two pieces. There we go. Trying to get these villagers out. Hey, all the villagers have escaped. It's time to work on the towers. This tower first. Tower 1 completed. Tower completed. you. Just you. There. This tower is now cleared. For two. Oh wow. They know that I'm here. Gonna fall down? No. Die. One down here. Next floor. Oh, that's a lot of them. They know that I'm here now. Ones that's left at least, because I already destroyed the portal here from their realm. Top floor is gonna have a lot of them. All cleared. That was good. Maybe another floor key or... I make this easy. Well, they made this part easy. Anyone dropped off? No, looks like we got it cleared. Woo! Oh, what the fudge? Oh, there he is, Yoshiwabin. Let's kill him.
Thank you.
my god, yes! I defeat a hero blind. I only defeated him. He died. Take a ship. And go to bed. Just woke up, and yesterday we killed Heorblind. Make sure none of his goons are around. That was a crazy fight. See what he got in his the ship. Some coal, probably for this. Pretty cool. The bedroom. Oh, the cooked hog hens and the golden apples. Over you. I'm a witch now, baby. I'm a witch. We head out, let's just get some wood. We have stuff to patch up the ship if it gets broken in the air. Do it. It's a beautiful dirt. these bad boys. I need to make two more. And get some more wood. One more tree. Actually, let's make it two more trees. Betty? Make that into the wood. Put on my chests. We need the plants for up here. We need four. 1, 2, 3, 4. There should be plenty. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Just gonna camp out here for a bit. And tomorrow, I'm gonna start sailing away. Look at the beautiful sunset in the Hawaiianist land. Now I am here. Okay. Wow, look at the beautiful sunset going through my empire now. Well, I'm gonna go to bed. Lock this up. Lock, 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 lock. Nice and locked up. Completely full of coal. And let's go to bed. Okay. Wow. I'm gonna set sail. Just like the normal ship. Yep. I'm in the air. Going somewhere. It's like a flying home. Go up a little bit higher. There we go. Water. Beautiful water. Look, a village. Let's tell them that they don't have to worry about the heel buying anymore. Landon. Villager, you don't have to worry about the hero blind anymore. I killed him. I did a good deed for you, so I'm gonna take this stack of pay bills for you and this one right here. Thank you. Hello. No, you don't have to worry about Mr. Hero Blind anymore, village. Iron Golem. You guys, spread the news. Hello, villagers. Just want to let you know you don't have to worry about the hero buying. Go on over here. Ooh, portal. That's cool. Let's set sail once again. Until another village. Tell them as many villagers as I can that they don't have to worry about the hero buying anymore. That's my ship now. Look at that, it's a beaut. Those polar bears. Be cool. incredible. A little bit longer. Chill out. Go ahead and go to bed now. Go ahead and go to bed. Oh, another day. First night in the air. Beautiful. It's not working. There we go. Got my ship working again. Wow. Oh, this is a perfect spot to camp out for tonight. For another day of setting sail. What was that? I heard something. Oh. Exploded. Things don't move. Oh. Yes, it does. Okay. Gotta find a place to land this thing. Slower. God, something happened again? Oh no. No, 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 no. Not good. Not good, not good, not good. So loose. Yes. At this rate, gonna be just the front. Time to experiment. I heard it happen again. Please don't say. Not good, not good. This place, the ship is falling apart. Our moves, excellent. It's getting smaller and smaller by the day. Look at that. Going. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Happened again. falling apart. I think I'm almost there. Almost down. Oh no, I'm falling. Bad, bad, bad. End of season 5.